We show them how a computer works, how you can tear it apart, put it back together, the inner workings of it, what each part is named, things like that.
It's a great program.
You gotta understand that with the computer maintenance degree plan, it's not just about what's in the box. Technology is evolving so much, but it's actually about what's out of the box too. That's why we integrate a lot of networking into our computer maintenance program.
Gotten a lot of skills that will help me through hopefully the rest of my career.
We, in computer maintenance, what we show is the inner sides of the computer, how to work the software side of things too.
And plus the lab, we get hands-on experience.
I teach the hands-on aspects of it, what you need to know for the field. Okay, so how do you install an operating system? How do you install or remove a hard drive? So things that you're gonna need to know in the field.
I find it a lot easier to learn if it's hands-on.
It's better if it's hands-on, because if we didn't do it hands-on and we went out in the field after we did it in a book, then it would be hard.
No place around here has a setup like we do when it comes to our networking, as far as configuring the routers, the switches, things like that. That is part of the computer maintenance degree.
Since we have such a good teacher and he can explain it really good, and he'll explain it to where we understand.
These labs that we have set up right now are above top notch compared to anything out there right now. I can guarantee you that.
And for being a junior college, it's been one of the best experiences I could possibly have.
When you go through our training programs, it opens up so many doors for you, because it opens up other industries that require associate's degrees when it comes to computer maintenance, and it gets you above the other applicants out there that may not necessarily have that associate's degree.
And it's really prepared me for the real world outside of, you know, school.
The thing I like about the computer maintenance degree program is that it's so broad, and you can pretty much get a job almost anywhere when it comes to IT work.
It gets down to, finally, it's like you're doing what you want to do.